So, as expected, Johnny Cage makes his return once again in Mortal Kombat 11, and boy, doesn't he look fantastic.
My green magic, your green outfit?
By the gods, no.
You're lost, sweetheart.
As you may have noticed, Johnny's look has been completely overhauled and now looks a lot younger than he did in MKX. I gotta say that I really like this version a lot better, which is heavily inspired by MK2 Johnny Cage. When it comes to physical combat, Johnny shows an excellent fighting technique just like he did in pretty much any other installment, combining fast punches along with karate style kicks. Now, the classic Johnny Cage moves such as the shadow uppercut, the flip kick, the shadow kick, and the good ol' nut punch are all there for you to use to finish off your combos. However, what really caught my attention are the new moves, which make Johnny Cage possibly the best fighter to choose when playing online. The first one is the stunt double charge, where Johnny summons his double to punch his opponents or grab them from behind so that you can begin your own combos. Now, I'm sure that many fans won't appreciate this move because it's a bit controversial due to its striking similarity to Noob Saibot's Shadow Charge, but with no phantom powers involved. Moving on to another awesome new move, we've got the Ninja Mime, where Johnny mimes out the classic stuck in a glass box joke. At first, you might think it's just a taunt to piss off your opponent, but it's actually a counter ability. So whoever attacks you while performing this, they'll get their face full of punches right away that they'll regret it. Last but not least, we have to address Johnny's fatality, which is a throwback to his triple punch decapitation in MK2. In what looks like an acting scene, Johnny uppercuts his opponent multiple times as he complains about the other actor not reacting properly to his punches. In the 19th set take, Johnny finally manages to pull off the right move in a gory but yet a hilarious fashion.
Fatality.
Alright, with this I conclude today's video. Let me guys know what you think of Johnny Cage's new look. For more, make sure to like the video and subscribe to GameLution.